Guys, Disney is dying. CEO Bob Iger is considering selling streaming services and other assets and could even try to sell the entire Disney company. When you go woke, you go broke. When you go woke, you go broke. Go woke, go broke. Go woke, go broke. Disney hasn't learned their lesson. And now they're going downhill. I don't take joy saying this because I've supported Disney for so many years, but this is what happens when you're hard-headed. You have to learn the hard way.